Wow! Is that you right there, Red?
Oh, really? Where? No, they didn't have to do.
Oh my goodness! Whoa! Ah. Wow!
Oh, yeah. That's funny. I don't remember crying on my knees like that, but, you know, it's nice.
Look at that. They gave Mighty Eagle all the credit. They made him look so much more handsome than you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, back when I was angry, that would have really ticked me off.
Really?
Forget about that.
Ah. You know what we should do? Let's go to the village.
I'd love to go hang out with you guys, but, you know, I got this thing, and I have another thing after that thing. And there's all these things in a row.
Would you look at that?
What the?
No!
Mr. Red, welcome back to the village.
Guys, find the time to pull this off. Uh-oh. This is why we went to go get pedicures, isn't it?
Nope. We got pedicures because we're worth it.
I got gels.
You guys are something else. To be honest with you, I am going to miss the beach view. Huh? But so what? It's still there. It's just not right there when I wake up and look out my window.
Well, you can still look out your window and see me and Bob. Mm-hmm.
Right. So, you know, pluses and minuses. Okay. See you later.
Oh. Well, this just got awkward.
That's really insensitive. Want to go get a bite?
Forget it. Let's just go home.
Guys, I'm just messing with you. Get in here.
I knew it.
Any roomies?
Roommates. Oh, I can't wait to make a chores list.
Wait, hold on
I'll
a second.
My nest in the master bedroom, Bob. You can stay at the guest bath.
No.
We get a bunk nest.
Oh, this is gonna be perfect.
Pretty good to me. Ew, really?
Really?
I say we go to in our pajamas? Come on, girls, let's roll.
Come on!
Bye, Theodorable.